Hey guys, back with another video. Today I'm talking about one of my best experiences of quarantine here in September. Anyway, so I got to go. I don't know if I should say this out loud. When I roll the pictures, you can probably tell what it is, but so me and my dad were asked to do the clock, operate the clock for a Dexter JV game. But instead, what we did, since he actually had to be, he was the announcer at the JV, which is the junior varsity game. So, and I took a lot of pictures. I'm going to show you guys fun experiences I had there. So, yeah. Roll the clips.
Little feet can't reach the pedal, so daddy works the gas and brakes. 9 years old, at 10 and 2, trying everything to keep it straight. Dreaming he's Dale Earnhardt, outside of some little town, somewhere in a truck riding down. Worked all summer for those mud tires, some 10 3-inch lift. Trying to catch a buzz from a couple buds they stole from daddy's fridge. Bed full of buddies, a cap full of smoke, and a cooler loaded down, somewhere in a truck right now. There's freedom in the headlights, and Hank coming out the dash. Left arm out the window, with straight pipes out the back. There's a good old boy like me out there, just proud to be driving around, somewhere in a truck right now. He's 17, got his daddy's keys, and he knows the trouble he's in.